welcome to our Mommyz Love video. And we have a little bit of a Q&A going on today in regards to our boob shells, and this is what they look like, okay? And they are milk collectors and also help to protect and heal your nipples when they're like cracked and sore. And we have an interesting question from a mommy called Nina, and she's asking if like these are reusable or how often do you have to replace them? Well, they're made from silicone and BPA free plastic, so they're very safe to use and they're reusable. You can sterilize them, you can put them in the, you know, in the microwave with water, you can put them in your dishwasher. They're absolutely safe for that. But you do have to kind of think of them as like your pump parts or bottles and things like that. So you're not gonna keep them like forever. It is good to replace them because obviously you're getting a lot of wear out of these. You're using them every day, you're washing them every day. So it is better to change them probably like maybe every few months. That really depends on how often you use them. But I would say pretty much on average, you might wanna get a new pair like after 6 months. That's pretty much advisable. The same as with bottles, or baby nipples and things like that, that you put on the bottles. And that's pretty much the standard, okay? So I hope that answers your questions, mommies. Bye.